Hello, cool kids. How are you guys doing on this beautiful Thursday? Personally, I got myself a little bit of time off this morning for once, which is awesome. And if you wouldn't ask why I have a wire hanger hanging from the my ceiling fan, you know, as long as you're not mommy dearest. No wire hangers. Anyways, you guys know me. My videos are, they're everywhere, but there's basically just a couple of different groupings that they run into. This one is going to be your positivity for the day. I always say, line it up, bring it up, every aspect of your day, bring it up just a little bit. You take up your bottom line, your baseline, your worst. You bring it from here to here, you've brought up your entire, your everything, the essence of you. I believe in you. I know that you believe in you, but sometimes you need a little bit of convincing. Now, a lot of the time, a side effect, I call it a side effect, even if you're not taking a med, of anxiety, you know, depression, you know, stress, any of the combination of that, you really do worry about what other people think, or you overthink what they're thinking of you. You know, you're out in public, and like, some people don't even want to go into a store, because they're just worried everyone's looking at them, and everything's, you know, just coming at them all at once. Too much, you get overloaded, your brain gets overloaded, your mind gets overloaded, and it usually rests on what you think about other people thinking of you. That's where a lot of the stress comes from. And if I can manage that for you, just even the littlest, slightest bit, that's great. I know it's not going to be an overday fix, overnight fix, over week fix, over month fix, not even a year's fix, but baby steps, like I said. You have those little baby step goals that are even more important than seeing that goal at the end. You don't even have to have a definitive goal at that end, as long as you're reaching the little goals in your life that you know are making you a better person. And like I've said before, many of you do this now, a lot of people might not know. You can use that email that is down below for donating, yes of course, but also getting a hold of me. It might take me a little while to get a hold of you, to get back to you. Give me at least 24 to 48 hours, but I love chatting, I love talking, and I love helping people. I don't necessarily have a degree right now, but I did go to college for counseling, and I actually have been a counselor for a number of years. Now I'm working in sales, promotional type work, but I'm here for you. I'm going to help you. You know, whether you can donate or not, I don't mind. I love helping people, but back to the topic. People worry about what people think of them. People are wondering about them, what, you know, other people, you know, are seeing when they see them, or like what they are telling other people about them, or what their impression is of them out in public, you know, in private, what the rumors are about them, anything along those lines. And you know what, I'm not gonna be able to erase that thought process from anyone. You know what, it's never gonna work. Nothing, no trick, no nothing is ever going to just be a foolproof plan. However, you need to start ranking those people in your mind, what their impression is of you. I get that you're gonna, you know, you want to know what they think of you. You might have it affecting you in some way, but you need to rank those people. How much do they actually impact your life? How much do they actually mean to you? How much do they help you? How much are they there for you? How much do they listen to you? How much do they care about you? How close are they to you? Are they family? Are they good friends? I have friends, close friends, that are closer than any family. I'm not saying I love them more than my family, but they are closer, mean more, help me more, do more things for me than anyone in the world, except for my mom or my father. You know, those two. And my baby sister. You know, gotta give her a little shout out. Maybe Skibby, maybe Dibby. Hates being called that. Anyways, won't get in particulars or anything, but You gotta put that person, you gotta level them in your brain. Like, how important are they? Are they just a stranger in the street? Who cares what they think, honestly, you know? Don't care what they think, they look at you, whatever they think about you, does not matter. If they're a friend that hasn't been there for you in years, who cares about what they think? If it's a distant family member saying something about you, or judging you in some way, who cares? If it's close to you, but these people, they don't know, they don't understand, they can't judge for themselves, even their own lives, I'm gonna rank them too high. Rank the people that are high on your list, that help you, that do all those things for you. Your inner circle, your inner people, your tribe, your vibe. They give you your positive vibe. Your vibe is part of your tribe. Your tribe signifies your vibe. Anyways, that's what I have to say for you today. Make sure you're just putting those people in perspective. Put them in perspective. Live your life lightly. Living your life lightly doesn't mean not doing anything. It means that you're keeping things in line and controlling it to the best of your ability. You can have 4 things and have no control of your life, or 1,000,000 things and control everything. Anyways, have yourselves a wonderful day. Thank you for watching.